Andrew Palmer from The Property Shop with an update on Mudgee Region property market for March 21. March marked the first anniversary of Australia's COVID lockdown, so it represents a line in the sand of pre and post COVID activity. I thought it'd be good to have a quick look at where we were then to where we are now. A considerable drop in available property has meant the number of transactions has remained reasonably consistent. However, total value of sales has almost doubled. The property shop recorded an average sale price of $705,000 in March this year against last year's average of $395,000. The rental market has gone the same way. In March 2020, the vacancy rate was steady at about 3%, dropping around 0.5% now. New leases signed this March have an average weekly rental of $505 per week compared to last March at $375 per week. We've achieved some exceptional results for our vendors over the month, with most sales resulting in premium prices well above expectations. One highlight would be 22 Horatio Street, listed at $449,000 and selling within a fortnight at $545,000, $96,000 above the asking price following a 10-day negotiation between six separate buyers. Five sales breached the $1 million mark, including a commercial property with Shoptop Housing selling prior to marketing at over $1.5 million, 1,300 acres of mixed farming country selling at $2.25 million, and 176 Kaluta Bar Road selling at auction for $1.2 million. Our auction calendar is busy. 4 Burrendollah Avenue, a circa 1930s brick home on 1850 square metres in East Mudgee, is running now as an online auction with a current bid at $570,000. 22 Lawson Street, a 2,500 square metre medium density residential site with existing commercial use, is scheduled for auction on Friday the 23rd of April, and I'm excited to announce the listing of 15 Industrial Avenue Mudgee, a 7,400 square metres general industrial site with substantial shedding, established tenants and scope to further develop. Planned for auction on Friday the 14th of May. Our region is thriving, so if you'd like to become part of our community or you already call the Mudgee region home, we'd love to help you make your move. In the meantime, love where you live.